Jesus is our light in the darkest night.
Our daily bread.
Today's encouragement from the Our Daily Bread devotional was written by Jennifer Benson Schult. Some young children have trouble falling asleep at night. While there may be many reasons for this, Jennifer's daughter explained one of them as Jennifer turned to leave her bedroom one evening. "I'm afraid of the dark," her daughter said. Jennifer tried to relieve her fear, but she left a nightlight on so her daughter could be sure that her room was monster-free. Jennifer didn't think much more about her daughter's fear until a few weeks later, when her husband went on an overnight business trip. After she settled into bed, the dark seemed to press in around her. She heard a tiny noise and jumped up to investigate. It turned out to be nothing, but Jennifer finally understood her daughter's fear when she experienced it herself. Jesus understands our fears and problems because he lived on the earth as a human and endured the same types of trouble we face. Isaiah 53:3 tells us he was despised and rejected by mankind, a man of suffering and familiar with pain. When we describe our struggles to him, he doesn't brush us aside, minimize our feelings, or tell us to snap out of it. He relates to our distress. Somehow, knowing that he understands can dispel the loneliness that often accompanies suffering. In our darkest times, he is our light and our salvation.
Today's Our Daily Bread devotional scripture reading is from Psalm 27, verses 1 through 8. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When the wicked advance against me to devour me, it is my enemies and my foes who will stumble and fall. Though an army besiege me, my heart will not fear. Though war break out against me, even then I will be confident. One thing I ask from the Lord, this only do I seek, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to gaze on the beauty of the Lord and to seek him in his temple. For in the day of trouble, he will keep me safe in his dwelling. He will hide me in the shelter of his sacred tent and set me high upon a rock. Then my head will be exalted above the enemies who surround me. At his sacred tent, I will sacrifice with shouts of joy. I will sing and make music to the Lord. Hear my voice when I call, Lord. Be merciful to me and answer me. My heart says of you, seek his face. Your face, Lord, I will seek. That's today's scripture reading from Psalm 27, verses 1 through 8.
And now let's pray. Dear Jesus, we believe that you hear our prayers and that you understand our situation. You are the one who lights our darkness. In your name we pray. Amen. Today's encouragement was provided by Our Daily Bread Ministries.